vegetable matter.
Corn. Corn. Get out on the street.
On the street, man. Good. So we're out on the street.
Yeah.
So this one here, the pink one, I'm gonna fuck that pink one up.
Okay. Go.
Jump into the pink one, right?
Okay.
Yep, you ready?
Right.
Follow me?
Yep.
Get the wide shot.
I have got the wide shot, yep.
Yep, come around. Poinciana on the Italian house, right back. Let's go inside for the critique.
Okay.
The critique.
The critique. We'll show it to him.
Look at you on the left side of your body, Jetsun, after that head strike.
Yeah.
See what's happening.
Oh, yeah, there's that one.
And disappointment.
There's one on your elbow, apparently.
Shows,
yeah, there's one there.
There is a big red one.
The knee, both sides.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
And
shit.
Sweet.
Yeah, it's sick. It's like, cut. No, it's cool. That one's cool.
That one's cool.
Yeah.
Someone said, oh, your ear. Wait up, show us your ear.
I am worried.
No,
look at that.
Here, look. Oh, no, it's empty. That should be it. Is it? Yeah, that should be. Here's to Jetsun. Merry Christmas.
Cheers to a Merry Christmas for all. And all who celebrate. Happy New Year and a wonderful New Year's Eve, because why, it's here to celebrate. Everyone for a party on. It's a party. I like sex. Yes, it's sex. Yes, you met. All right. Cigarettes. You have. And your cigarettes?
Yeah, I have cigarettes. I had cigarettes. Yes, now I have cigarettes. Would you like a lighter? I have a lighter.
Yeah.
Wait a second, I light mine first, and then I pass you the lighter.
Cool.
Ooh. There was a glass on the table and he accidentally knocked it over.
Well, where'd it go?
On the roof, because once he knocked it over, he threw it on the roof.
On that roof?
I think so.
Cheese-eating son of a bitch! Shit! He's got me on the... Look at that! Playing Nintendo? Son of a bitch! He's getting on the... I'm gonna tear you a thorn corn shoot!
There's the chairs that I threw earlier. Shit. And the clothes peg thing that he knocked off. And let's see if we can see the broken glass.
No, not me, but like, totally those pieces inside.
Alright. They're boring as hell without you, though.
Yeah. Totally boring as hell. They're totally boring as hell.
Hey, what happened to you, man? You mean for
bummed me out. Ethical pools. You should take him down to Ethical Pools.
Yeah. Yeah, fuck yeah.
Down there.
Oh, you've already been for a swim. Oh, you've already been for a swim down there today.
I
have to go for driving by a couple more tapes.
I think so.
If you don't go,
what's
you gonna miss?
Yeah.
The moment hasn't gone.
Give your
monologue. Think about it.
Something about wildlife.
It's a beautiful thing seeing wildlife unleashed from its cage, as I pointed over there to see you. And look at it. It's a beautiful thing that at Christmas time they let them loose of the cage so they can have fun on the streets. What a beautiful thing. It's a beautiful thing. Look at it. Animals in their wilderness,
stalking
around. And we've filmed these injuries from his concrete hedge diving. He's starting a new trend, concrete hedge diving. Nice one on your wrist too, up at your wrist, right there. There, that thing. And knee.
Knee.
And, look, bloody deer.
I saw the ear, that's great.
Yeah, he washed a bit of blood out
that's
of here.
Awesome footage.
It looks like, I think he hit this side with his head and then rolled onto the other side and grazed it. And the knee. Close up of the knee, putting the knee up. Look at the combination. It's like a stir-fry combination here.
Yeah. 2.3 megapixels. All your shield is inside.
Look, it's what almost 3 weeks and the foot's still there. Oh shit!
Did you hit your head, Jay?
It's you.
Now the story takes another twist.
Brad himself.
It goes. We move on to the James factor.
Then we go inside. Beer all over me and shit. I'm having a cigarette before I go inside with you.
Yeah. Chill out. Pause, man.
Okay. I'll pause over here.
How are you going, Jim Cree?
Yes, you mash. I like sex.
We heard you saying that before when we were in the house. You were saying that loud.
Yeah, it was very loud.
I like sex.
Hey,
lift your feet up, Jake.
Yep.
Yeah. You'd like to find him in
fucking
pick up his finger. Hey, Dale.
Busting up.
I'm not busting him up. You busting up. No, actually, maybe not.
Just bust the penis.
Wait up.
Bust the penis.
Sorry, Mark. Oh, vegetable, yeah.
Yeah, this one, he'll be good at this. Listen to this song. Listen to this song. This is it, yeah, listen to it and then mime it next time you hear it. Listen to it.
It's totally him, right? And
vegetable
parsley.
Next time you hear it, you go perform to it.
Vegetarian.
It's a remix of sausage roll. When I hear that. Oh, I can't drink this AP, you need it.
It's yours. Here, give me that beer. That's finished. So you haven't had that much beer anyway.
Yeah, no, but he's got those other two drinks over there as well.
I don't even know when I'm filming that. He'll get lonely and come back here.
Hey, what's your story, you asshole? Hey! Shit, dudes.
I ain't balling, man.
I'm trying to get on the level, man.
You're on the level with me or what?
You're on the fucking level?
You're fucking eating off your fucking
homos.
Fucking homos.
Shit.
Homeowners?
Shit. Homeowners.
Don't ever call
you're in homes, man. You're on your own homes. Here,
put the bread back, you fucking asshole.
Oh, fuck, man. Try again. Do you
have another shirt?
Yeah, try another. No, hang on, he's looking to throw shit back.
You'll get knives there.
Don't do it, you
though.
Back on the
ropes
so he can get off.
Oh, I don't think he will. He almost fell off when he bloody tried to get off last time.
You put all my shit in the room, man, away from you.
Yes, well, this one seems like it could be a male Caucasian, age 20 to 26. Quite an athletic young chap, I'd say. He eats a lot of grains and minerals, and it's quite a healthy stool all around.
Foolish.
Das ist foolish.
Yeah, on the Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Get amongst it. Next text. He got off the train. Oh, I got off the train. Thanks for picking me up. And then text me. I'm back on the train. Thanks.
Yep.
Said bye, Rick.
You shut up, fuck you,
mate.
Go to bed. Go to bed.
Shut up, bag.
Go to bed.
And the you. Yeah. Yep.
Yeah,
and
the end result.
Where's the end result? Here. So.
Hit him with it, man. Hit him with it. Like a pinata.
Yeah. nuns marching back.
Get the fuck out of the bed! Get the fuck out of the bed! Pants! Down! Shit! Down!
Do you think I'm coming near you at the moment, man? Do you think I'm coming near you?
No way!
Yeah.
Hey, Jetto.
Yo.
I don't have a lighter though.
Look at the blood on the vehicle, mate.
Yeah, I know. Well, it was from his hands.
Go here. Zach.
That's the winner for Australia.
Yeah. That's
the winner, man.
Slow there.
You're
not gonna jump on me, eh?
No.
Go down
there.
Go to
hardcore.
Go put some pants on, man.
Go and chase Mark, hurry up.
Go and chase Mark
in
the
tree. Oh,
I wanna see the
footage. Alright. Alright,
first time.
Hey, you wait till you see that shit tomorrow, man. There he goes. Back.
He's going back. Is he going back? Back in the clouds.
He's in the clouds.
He's back up there.
Yeah. How do you get off of my clouds?
That's
just what he needs, man. Hey, there's
that his other one. No, that's mine. That's on the dance floor. Yep,
Eugene Queen.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Sorry, on
the
dance floor. Yep.
Dance floor. Yep. Go! Sleep! Jump Brooklyn!
Pause.
Do what? Do what the fuck you want to do, man.
All right.
It's like Bam Margera. I'm the dude. Film the shit at the side.
He's making sense. Well, yeah, his sentences are structured and they're not like 3-year-olds.
Aaron Brockovich, he loves that one. He loves
Jambi Arch, drink it.
Aaron Brockovich.
All right, I think we're good enough for that.